Important because you have like the stone keys, right? That's the only thing that's making them important. Other than that, not that great. Oh, actually though, yeah, there we go. Nice. Now I will never be blinded in the darkest of places. Probably still will, but I don't know. I guess better than nothing, right? That's what I will always say. There we go. Come on, man. Pick it up. Actually, huh, I wonder if I'm interested in this place. Another one of you guys. Mimic trap. It is. It was a trap. I wonder where it would have teleported me. All right, now is it always a trap? Oh shoot, I think it is. So yeah, that's just a trap. Nothing more to it besides, yeah, it is what it is. And I'm not trying to be trapped, you know what I'm saying? Mushroom? That's it? Whoa. Are you done singing? So you were the one singing. Hop a storm over here, huh? sliver of meat. Behold, door. Huh. Cool. I found something very important over here. Come on. Nice. Looks like it was breakable, but I guess not. There you go. All right, let's find out what's in here, bro. All right, he's dead. nice. A flame of frenzy? What? Dude, that is lit! I got a new spell and it looks actually pretty cool. Well, actually, I don't even know if it's a spell, but I'm gonna assume it is. Dude, I got the sacred tear, which is actually pretty good. Is there anywhere when you see statue like this, you're guaranteed to get like a sacred tear, or probably even the golden tear, I think it's called? Which gives you like a, hey, what's it called? An extra flask, pretty much. But the one I got increases the amount of flasks heal you, which is actually phenomenal because that's exactly what I need. Hello, good sir. Haven't we met already?
I'm no setting.
You have some of those too. Huh? Well, I mean, I'm gonna once again put a person right there, because you are most likely needed in the future with all those stone things you have. Oh, I see him. Damn, he can see me from over there. Whoa, he almost got me. What the fuck, dude? Dang, that thing shoots fast. Holy hell. Look at this arrow, dude. Oh, shit. Alright. He doesn't miss. Get destroyed, bro. You were like effing me up, dude. Like kinda, right? Like he was doing some damage. What is this? A dungeon. Not only that, but I think this is like a main storyline dungeon. Very interesting. I want to look at something real quick, y'all. Where are they? Oh, is it really a spell? Oh, here it is. Emits bursts of yellow flames of frenzy from eyes. Yellow flames of frenzy from the eyes. Interesting. The Trees of Castle Morn, lone hero hires for his vengeance, only to fall at the hands of Lord God Free. Alright. Interesting. We got some loot right here near these guys, but all I want is the loot. Aha, I got it. Now we can peace the scene. Alright, it was just a rune, nothing special. I will probably die from here. Never mind. I fell off anyways. Woo! Okay, there we go. Now, huh, we're obviously not gonna be doing it right now, but I am gonna keep it in mind, you know what I'm saying? Lost Grace Found. Let's go. So that's a cave or catacombs by the looks of it. That's what they're called. There's a, I need to find more right here, like in the beginning area, because I swear down the ones that I want to find need to be here in the beginning area. And not only that, but I think like the caves, like things like that, like the caves or catacombs and stuff like that, those are the places that you're gonna want to use to like level up pretty much as possible. Yeah, I've already done two caves, but I need to do more. And I'm pretty sure this cave has like some really strong enemies that I do not want to be fighting. Oh dang. I don't know, I mean it feels like I'm doing decent damage to them, but I ain't gonna risk it, cause what about the boss, you know? I may be doing decent damage to like the enemies, but the boss is a whole different story. But alright, we're gonna go back here because we got something to do. Alright, you guys remember this place? Remember this? We need to use our stone key on this. It's all poison. Almost got poisoned. I thought I was dead. Alright, so there's a print. There's something that will kill me, Bahali. Like an enemy on it too. Oh shoot. How am I supposed to like is this a dungeon or something? Like, where am I going? Later, bro. Wonder where I'm going. I want to go here just in case that thing decides to like make a turn. I knew it. Oh. That was too close, probably. Oh shit, I didn't know he stopped right there. Oh my god, I probably would have died. I don't get it. That's not possible. Not possible, dude. Hold on, I'm gonna drop down from here when he goes back up, because I think this might be a shortcut. The moment I see him go back up, I'm jumping down. No, dude, that is so bad. Alright. So there's a boss down here, y'all. There he is. He's dead. Oh, no, sir. I knew it. Psych. Oh, wait. Where's he going? Oh, wait. Ah, shit. No, that is so stupid, dude. Fuck, man. All right. Ooh, I can make that. All right. That's a big guy. Now, I don't know how big or how much of a threat he is, but is he alone, by the way? I can't tell, but I'm gonna assume he is. Now, I don't know what these guys are weak to, but I'm not gonna risk it. Alright, there we go. Dragon Communion Seal? Really? Dragon Wound Grease? Interesting. What is all that? What is all of that? Prickly coats armor inflicting fire damage. Okay. Special dragon attack, inflicting scarlet rot. Interesting. Then I got inflicting lightning damage. Nice. And then I got, where is it? Here it is. Oh man, what? Say 10. Boost Dragon Communion Incantation. Boost Dragon Communion Incantation. Interesting. That's actually really cool. Oh, okay, I'm about to say, if he turns this way, I'm gonna run back. All right. So this is a boss, of course, but is it worth it? Like, am I about a... how many souls do I have? 2,909. I wish I had more than that. How are not more, but less? I mean, more so I can use them up, but less because 2,000 is still a decent amount. What do you guys think? Do you guys think I should fight it? Alright, we'll do this. Look, I'm like under here. What the hell? Alright, we're gonna go back there because I need to use up these souls before I go in there and die. Alright, so we're gonna be using up... Oh, not only that, we're also gonna need to... Ooh-wee! Alright. We can add a flask, y'all remember? What? Not a tier. Did I already use it? I swear we had one. You see that, right? Use two golden seeds to... Oh. I need two of them. Alright. All right. What does D say? Be wary of monster. Ah, friend. Oh my god. Nah, I'm not ready for this. Oh, damn. Holy shoot. Yeah, I don't think we're ready for that. I wonder if I should do this one down here. Crack my wrist. I cracked my wrist and it feels so freakishly satisfying. Just in case, you know?